This report given here concerns the work, the supernova under the binary star system of white dwarf FYDL82A. Thank you for listening.
First of all, you're an arcanist, right?
Yes.
Of course, everyone is welcome to study astronomy. We astronomers have an open mind. That's what's been written here.
I will never approve a report written by an arcanist. Astrolabe, spice and hourglass. It's not a game with my stupid little daughter. If you do the research in a human way, I'll say nothing but welcome. However, you acquired all those data through absurd methods.
You made a valid point, but I don't have the evidence of something I did not do.
I have no further questions.